everybody, and welcome back to another adventure with me, Ayrenne. Of course, Ghost Trick is here, and we're going to save Detective Jowd. So, let's do. So we know how he dies. It's time to save his life. Alright then, 4 minutes from now. This chair will short out and explode and you'll die. Very sad. If I stop the explosion, you'll be executed and you'll still die. Sorry I was ever born. I have to protect you from the explosion and stop the execution. The key to the whole thing must be this chair. I apologize for your trouble. Could you stop with the insincere comments? Okay. Let's see here. Where do we go? Fire face. Phone. How's it going down there? We just finished setting up the chair. We're all prepared. I see. It's time. Please bring the prisoner. But the chair. It hasn't been used in a long time. What if... Bailey. There's nothing we can do now. It's time. Alright. I'll send the guards to his cell. I have them call when they get into position. Okay, so go there or stay here. I'm not really sure. I'm gonna stay here. Because I don't think I can do too much up there. So let's have a look-see where I can... Oh, I can't actually go anywhere from here. I don't really have anywhere to go. Maybe we should try this again. Nope. Wrong button. You know what, let's do it from the beginning, because apparently I have to go there. I didn't know that. It's been a while since I've played this game on my DS, so... Could take me a few tries. You know, if it takes too long, I'll just cut to where I do get it. Oh, I can't really do a trick. Okay, blah yada 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 yada. We know this. We've just heard all this. We want this. Come on. Yeah. Alright, I'll send the guards blah, blah, blah. Yes, okay, go there. Let's go. Here I am. I have this strange feeling of uneasiness. How about you? How do you feel? I feel jumpy and jittery. I can't sit still. I feel like I might start dancing at any minute. If you're gonna dance, let me know. I got the video camera ready. Oh, okay. Nobody will listen to my concerns. Concerns, huh? So he's worried. That man is always worried about something. And whatever he's worried about, it always comes true, without fail. Okay, yeah, that's interesting to know. Let me, you have something to say. Listen to me, that chair is dangerous. I know, Bailey, that's why I don't advise you to sit on it. No, that's not what I mean. Machines like that are very sensitive to dust. If the guys throw a switch and the chair shorts out, there might be a huge explosion down there in that death chamber. Damn. Oh, come on, nothing's gonna happen. Besides, even if off chance does blow up, we're way up here. We'll be fine. I know. Why don't we go and test it out first? No way. I don't want to get blown up. You go. So this spot would be safe even if it does blow up, huh? What is it? You have a new look in your eye. If the switch in the death chamber is thrown, the chair will blow up. That's right. And if the chair blows up, the execution can't be carried out. It only stands to reason. And if there's nobody in the death chamber when the chair explodes, nobody will die. Precisely. Very nice, Sissel. You've hit upon some excellent points there. Okay, I'm starting to see a plan now. Okay. Well, what do I do? No use. I can't use phone lines right now. Right now? I can only move over phone lines in the past when it's in use. Sadly, this applies to the internal extensions as well. I see. Looks like life is tough for everyone, even you. You too. Yeah. So now what? I'm getting to the chair to short out when nobody's around it. Sounds like it could be a plan. But in the password, I can't use these phone lines whenever I want to. And these guards seem to be in a fog. I doubt they'll be using the phone much. Maybe I need to start over? Apparently, I was on the right spot, but I needed some key information, so let's go back to the beginning. No, I was right in my gut. I was supposed to stay down there, but I didn't remember why exactly. So let's be our coastal selves again. Let's do this. And then stay here. Yeah. Oh, this is the only annoying part. I have to listen to this again and again and again. Okay, I want to stay. Okay. Let me see, I have to get to this switch. Now what? Ah. The phone rings again. I'm still on the phone. I'm in position. The other two are coming to bring the prisoner to you now. Got it. I guess I'm going there. There, we escaped from the death chamber. Good for you. It was stuffy in there, wasn't it? That's not exactly what I was worried about. Alright, now what? Stop the execution and save your life. I think I'm getting an idea. You are you? I would be very interested to hear it. Let's just get down there, fast. Okay, let's go. Can't exactly flush. Oh, I can open up this note. Whoop. Alright, my gem grooved out the clock. Now to get there, down there to Sausage Head. Go, go, go! In the present world, 4 minutes into the future, Sausage Head was lying passed out in the tunnel. Not knowing about the execution, he must have kept digging and digging. And the guards didn't notice he was gone? So I guess Curryman's future has now changed a bit. Fate changed. Okay. Let's be our ghost little self and see what we can do. Ugh, can't really go anywhere. Let me see, what do you have to say? Sissel, I'm sure you noticed, but time is kicking. Almost time for the execution. If you don't execute a plan pretty soon, it's going to get tough. I think I do have a plan. Do you? I'm looking forward to seeing it. Only problem is, I don't see a path to get here yet. I'm really sorry about all this trouble you're going to for me. Funny, you don't look the least bit sorry. Okay, so I'm at the bell now, so let's do a trick on it. See if we can get somewhere. Oh. Bloop. He gives me a spoon. So I can now move here. Move here. Here we go. Phew, you sure can pack it away. A detective should eat until he reaches a critical moment. That's what I always say. And you have a young pupil that follows that advice to the letter. What are you going to do now, Sissel? As long as these iron bars are here, escape is impossible. Is it possible to stop the execution from here? Probably not. I'm looking for a path now. Maybe something here will give me an idea. Well, maybe. Let's have a look-see. I can't really go anywhere from here, but I think I have a little idea if I do remember correctly how this all went down. finishes this chicken. There we go. When he holds out his... You see that? That huge can just went flying up into the air. Yeah, that's my ketchup can. Ketchup? I just love ketchup. Can't get enough of this stuff. I probably have ketchup running through my veins. Just can't seem to muster a laugh over that one. But it did make kind of a red O mark. Yeah, that's what I meant. It's probably... He's gonna flush it and Sausage Head is gonna find it. Sorry about the noise, my cat was standing in front of my face. It's not very good. Oh, here I go. There you go. Oh, let's be a ghost. Oh, can't do anything yet. So now he finds the napkin with the red O on it, and he thinks that it's safe to proceed. And that way, I can get into his spoon and go down. That sounded so wrong, getting into his spoon. Almost time. There we go. Toilet spoon. And now he's spoon. Sausage Head sure looks happy. So now he's seen the old paper, he'll go down to the tunnel to dig. Maybe this is a chance I've been waiting for. You know what? I was already way ahead of you. There you go. Wobbles it over. Here come the cops. There goes Sausage Head. Let me see. Here come my escorts. Uh-oh, I haven't found my path yet. I see mine quite clearly. The path to the chair that is. What do I do? Oh, no worries. Ah, here we go. Right area? No. Come on, Sausage Head. Waddle. Thank you. Here I go. Lower. Boom! What just happened? The power is down throughout the whole facility. No way! If the power is down, that means all sales bars open automatically! Damn it, the internal phones aren't working either. State of emergency. Okay, now that the execution can't be carried out and your life is saved, fate averted. Yes. You're a pretty daring guy. I really enjoyed myself, and I think I learned a thing or two as well. But what? By the way, is it true what the guard said? The cell bars open automatically? Yep, it's true. A little drawback to the system. If the entire facility blacks out, the locks are released for the prisoner's safety. But nobody thought it would actually ever happen. So in other words, now the time's to escape, if you're gonna. Anyway, we managed to stop the execution. Let's get back to the present. You're still not out of the woods yet. Oh, let me give you a piece of advice. And what's that? When we get back to the present, head for a spoon. Spoon? You'll see when we get back, Sissel. Okay, let's head for a spoon. Now the execution can't be carried out, and Detective Jowd is safe for the moment. A new present has been born. However, Jowd still isn't safe from the execution, of course. I guess I still have a job to do. Help a death row inmate escape from prison. From prison. My English is so very good today. Yes, you know what? I would like to save, and I would also like to thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And next episode, we'll see how the new prison looks, and guess we'll see you there. Bye! It probably hurts. So let's just jump over them. That thing probably hurts as well, unless it gives us feet. It's too spiky for that. Ooh, I wanna go there. Just because I can. There you go. Shiny things. Oh, and see another one. So yeah, that's also not the car, but I guess you have to know the courses to